Stay back, you guys! Something is seriously wrong with the hallway monitors!
Help, please!
That's Gary Nielsen!
Don't touch him, he's ginger!
We came to school the morning after the earthquake to report for duty. We didn't know school had been canceled. We heard a sound from down here. Found this green goo. It was everywhere. It changed the other hallway monitors.
Served you right for being a patsy-ass hallway monitor in the first place.
Something in the goo.
Den verteidigen euch denn!
Somehow that green goo makes ginger hallway monitors even lamer!
Big head!
Whatever this goo is, it has regenerative properties capable of bringing people back from the undead and enhancement capabilities. Thrusters active! The ground pound systems. It needs a bit more calibration. I got the ground pound. Oh.
Let's see how you like dealing with me!
Oh, get licked! Yeah, that blew away their defenses. Man, I gotta reconfigure the... touch... Yeah, nice try, but I calibrated my suit shielding systems from ginger touches. Since the last time I was in here. The gingers are more dangerous and versatile than last time. You're not gonna make it past me! Normally I don't want to waste a good speed system, but... what the hell? Gonna take out the leader, and the rest will follow. Yeah, nice try, pal. Serves him right. So you don't get turned into either a ginger or a zombie when you get bit. Well, that's one positive. You do get grossed out though, which is pretty bad. Now you. I know exactly how to beat you. What the? Leave them for too long, they come back. That's not good. Gotta make sure they stay down. They're saying something in German. Wish I had a translator online. I'll get that data downloaded for my suit too.
There you go, Al.
Thanks, Butters. One more shot, ought to do it. He's down.
Whoopee! Dude, what happened to these guys?
My cat sisters, the Nazi zombie goo did this. It enhanced them, capability of bringing back from the dead. It's all terrible. It's only more reason for me to continue my agenda.
Schnell! It's probably just a lost room in exchange student.
Trust me, Butters, those aren't interns. Definitely Nazi zombies. Nice and quiet. They could be stronger than the other. Due to the prolonged exposure deep down here.
I'd check my drawers if I was
engaging predator mode.
Alright. Saying things in my head now. I need a way to lure him into that. Let's try using one of my my gas grenades.
Gee whiz, whistle bridges.
No effect. That's not good.
Green goo, what the hell is that stuff?
Don't touch it! Keep back! You'll end up into a Nazi zombie, trust me. You'll end up what happened to these gingers. Alright, Kenny, I need you to lure that one over here. Assuming Nazi zombies dig the girls, same like normal people. Oh! That hasn't changed. Alright. I'm gonna shut this field off. Stand by. Here we go. Just one left to deal with. Easy. Don't you think that's a bit overkill, Princess Kenny? Whatever. How did you even get the unicorn down here? You know what? Don't answer that. I don't want to know. Actually, I might want to know. I'll figure that out later. Hold on. I'm detecting something in here. It's a side effect of... not exactly the Nazi zombie, but it's worse. Hold on, here it is. I'll try rubbing alcohol, see if it kills it. Oh god! I need a way to take it out. Hold on, it's susceptible to extreme noise. Let's try this.
I'm gonna do my war dance now!
Noise and attack. If that worked. There you go. Alright. Took care of it. Let's get back up top.
Going perfectly. Once at the final stretch, I'll take either Kyle or Cartman out. Probably Cartman, because he's a manipulative asshole, just to prove I am a good guy. And take the stick for myself, use it to get their superhero personas so we can fight the government and possibly any alien survivors on that ship. It's a good plan. It's good to
We're breached! Battle stations! Hey, douchebag, let's see how you like some flaming dog shit!
Kirby, incoming! Get your head down!
I'm zeroed in!
Structural integrity of the wall is weak. It's too high, can't breach it. Hold on, we're going up top. Gotta swoop around.
Target locked!
There's not another probe for me to-
I never
hold
did
on.
Twice.
There's some rope.
There he is!
This'll do.
Stay still!
Come on, Stan. Just a level. Be determined. Turn to the right. There we go. Shields are holding. Nearly down.
Son of a...
That gas grenade worked. Going in. Rolls are dropping like flies, but so are humans. This is gonna be make it real easy when we get the stick. Keep your thoughts to yourself.
Yeah. Just keep thinking it. Don't say it. Think about it. Now, I just gotta figure out how to operate the stick. They said whoever controls the stick controls the universe. I gotta figure out how to use the stick to bring out their superior side. Assuming
Nice, yep, nice move, Kenny. Ugh, asshole. Shield? Well, to be fair, I'm usually coming up with
a shield.
I shouldn't be talking much.
Nope. Feel my wrath!
Take him out, brothers. Why am I holding this weapon again? Yeah. That'll do it.
This isn't over. Good work. Douchebag, man the catapult and let our guys in the front door. Everyone fall in. That's it. Hurry, open the door before they know what's happened.
Those elf kids never knew it hit him.
Push forward. I must save my strength for the final battle.
Face me, Stan.
This ends here, new kid.
I'm sorry I have to do this.
Let's see you handle both of us.
I wish there was another way.
Thrusters engaged. Yeah, that was a bit of an off shot.
Oh no! Got him!
Believe me, this is grosses out me more than you. Can't believe I actually did this.
Let's see how you like dealing with me.
A superhero and a supervillain fighting side by side. Yeah, that rarely happens. The extra shield bubble helps. Yeah, it definitely helps with this scenario.
Catch! Nobody likes me.
Butters! No! Sorry, Stan. Justice is swift.
Ha!
Do all the blows you want. My suit's designed to withstand a lot of impact.
Got him!
I'm sorry.
What?
He's down, but not out. It won't be long before he gets up. We have to go.
Okay, I'm closing in on the target. I'll retrieve the stick, then I'll get it home to analysis, then I'll figure out how to use it to bring out their...
Oh god, oh Jesus! We gotta help him!
Oh god!
Hang on, Tweak!
Ah! Hold on, Tweak! I'm coming in!
Yo, dog. Can't I just go right back home after the flight so I don't get grounded?
Your parents are kind of assholes, Butters. If they ground you for a lot of things, and for things you shouldn't be grounded for, then you need some psychiatric help to help you out of the trauma, and your parents need parent rehab and jail time. Because I got that idea from your dad as I met him.
That shows him right.
I'm sorry, I have to be direct.
When I close my eyes, I see my friend's screaming faces! Koopa-Koop!
God damn it.
The KKK shall rise again!
Last chance, new kid! He's nothing without you! Walk away from this!
Don't worry, Cole. You'll be joining him soon. Power to the KK, whatever. God, no, we were covered.
Stick's almost mined. Then I can get some more assistance in getting these alien bastards and the government assholes.
You sure about this?
All right. leave. If I have to take on the government by myself, so be it. I may have better gear now, but it's good to have allies.
Let's see how you like dealing with me!
I have the power to make friends real good, real fast, but I also have to shape the situation how I want it to. So retrieving the stick, so I can use... have my friends help me with the government.
Well, gee whiz, I hope I level up!
To my way. Yeah. Then, there we go. It's better off for everyone. Besides, they're playing to...
That's gay. That's gay. Yeah, that's gay.
You've got issues, Colby J. Okay, here we go, the final stretch.
Guys, you're breaking my balls here!
Who's in here? Nope. Oh, what? Nope. Take a beer. You want to hurt something? The body or... Anyway. Let's go.
This is it! You have the honor of leading the final assault, Commander!
Okay, here goes nothing. Check my gear. And... what the... let me wait. Okay. Okay, gear's all good. Alright, I'm ready to go. Take both faction leaders out, then retrieve the stick.
Good to see you alive, Commander Douchebag! Let's take the stick from their cold, dead hands.
Douchebag,
what's
the
plan?
Hell are you doing?
Back away from the desk, Jew King!
The stick doesn't belong with a fat, racist liar!
Alright, Cal, you fucking asked for it. Go ahead and kick his ass, douchebag.
New Kid, Cartman is using you, can't you see it? He's a manipulator.
You're just jealous because the New Kid picked me as a friend over you, Cal.
You've got one last chance, New Kid. Turn around and fight Cartman instead. Do the right thing.
Don't let him Jew-wash your brain, New Kid.
Attack him, now!
Make him shut up!
It's not me you should be fighting, it's him. So pick a side.
Kick his ass, douchebag. I can't believe this is even a choice.
Me neither.
Thinking this over.
You're too good a person to be working for Cartman.
Alright. If I help Kyle, he's more reasonable. Maybe I can help convince him about the government threat.
What are you waiting for? Kill the wizard!
Alright. Him first. Taking out Kyle later will be an option.
Oh, you motherfucker! I knew you were a fucking douchebag! I thought what we had together was real, douchebag!
It was, but wait. I hope that wasn't a gay thing. Check this. Sorry, Cartman. It has to be done. Ah, please. Aeolus Ice Bucket Challenge Champion, bitch. Told ya. Dump as much ice on me as you want. I'm not even cold.
Oh, no, you didn't.
My suit has heat resistance. Yeah, there's no way you're gonna pull that off.
Heh heh heh.
flame resistant. Oh, wait a minute. Ah! And computer, engage fire suppression system. Good thing I have that function active. What did I just tell you? AOS Ice Bucket Challenge Champion Bitch. The bitch on the end is opposite.
Hey, will you go to a restaurant with me? Because I like to be taken out to dinner before I get fucked!
Now we're both cold.
There's only one Grand Wizard of the KKK.
Computer, engage thrusters!
That's cool, you get.
My jetpack thrusters worked. They're for my cape, so I can glide and fly in the atmosphere when I get them.
The evil wizard has been defeated. Great job, new kid. Goth kids, take the stick from inside his desk.
Little does everybody know, victory, the goth kids are working for me.
Hey, wait a minute. Our desks don't have insides.
What?
Desks at the school just have tabletops.
But Twitter said that... Look over here. This desk has writing on it.
Check my locker.
Whose desk is that? That's Clyde's desk.
Humans and drow elves of Zaron.
Clyde! He took the stick!
While you've all been busy fighting amongst yourselves, I have built a kingdom beyond your comprehension. I prayed for a way to destroy you all, and the solution came crashing down from the heavens.
Oh no, it's more of that green stuff!
With what I have found, I shall raise an army of the dead. I shall raise an entire army of darkness and kill the Earth!
Clyde, but why?
I banished him to be lost in space and time, and now he's all pissed off.
So you see, fools, I control the stick and the future of the Earth!
Clyde, do you want a sandwich?
Not now, Dad. I'm making a Ruler of Darkness video. Whoever controls the stick controls the universe, and my first deed is that I hereby denounce the human and the elf kingdoms and strip both kings of all their power!
Motherfucker!
Oh, hello, boys.
Can we speak to Clyde, please?
Oh, Clyde's out playing in the backyard with his little friends.
Come and get it, losers! You can't do that, Clyde! You're lost in time and space!
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are, asshole!
Army of Darkness! Defend the fortress!
Craig! Craig, you're on my side!
You don't have authority anymore. The keeper of the stick said so.
This can't be happening! God damn it, I have fucking authority!
Sorry, warriors and wizards. I'd love to invite you into my fortress of darkness, but I'm afraid you're too late.
Too late? What do you mean we're too late?
There you are, Butters! Do you know what time it is, mister? It is way past your bedtime!
Oh, shit, it's past our bedtime?
Dude, I'm gonna get it!
Clyde, it's past your bedtime!
Okay, coming, Dad!
Wait, people haven't evolved beyond bedtimes yet? Man, everyone around here needs to get a fucking clue.